Konami. Konami.
This game still sucks, but like there's something about like I mentioned before that I really like the music, but I'm just like really determined to at least reach the final boss, you know, like in a reasonable amount of credits. So like the goal, I think, is the ultimate goal obviously is to 1 CC, which is 110 HP, but I feel like that's like impossible. So we're gonna try for less than 1,000 HP. And I'm playing on easy. Didn't even hurt him, it just knocked him down. I feel like I've never had to be more careful in a beat 'em up ever. Because I wanna quote that the AVGN episode where they're talking about Double Dragon. You try to face this many dudes on the street at one time, you get your ass handed to you. So it's like, I don't know if that was just like an epiphany. Epiphany is probably not the right word. It's just like a realization that I had. I was just like, you can't play this game like a regular beat 'em up. Because you're just gonna, like, you're just gonna get served. You have to handle each enemy one at a time, because you can't even hit more than one enemy at a time, actually. Like, you try to roundhouse kick, like, three dudes, you only get one. You only hit one dude. So it's like this game of patience, but then you also have to, like, mind your HP. Ah, shit. Ah, I didn't see the knife there, son of a bitch. That fucked me up. I really didn't want to pick up the knife there, because like the knife sucks compared to the pipe. God damn it. God damn it. Oh my god. Oh my god, I want to restart already. Fuck it. You know, we're only on stage 2. We're restarting. God damn it. Son of a bitch. I'm so mad. All because I didn't pick up the pipe, I picked up the knife. Son of a bitch. Alright. Come on, Mame. You gotta be cooperative with me. Kick his ass, sea bass. I think that's the least amount of life that I've lost on. Yeah. Like, I almost came out equal with the amount of life that I started with. God, the hitbox on that freaking bat is ass. Thank you. Shit. Definitely do not want to fight that boss with dudes on the screen. Shit. I shouldn't have advanced the screen that far. Should not have advanced the screen that far. Alright. Come here. Shit. Bastard. Mistakes were made. Oh shit. Roundhouse kicks the face. I was in the middle swinging. My ass. Son of a bitch. Did the beat 'em up sidestep. Except I was the one that got sidestepped. here. Bastard. Son of a bitch. I straight up don't know how to do this boss yet. Do I have to do one punch at a time? You gotta be freaking kidding me. My freaking ass, dude. Bitch. Fuck you. God damn. Best, dude. Let's go. Kiki Magoo, come here. Fuck. God damn it. Thank you. God damn it. God damn, lost way too much life there. Bruh, I dropped both the guns. Fuck. I fucked up. Ass. Thank you. God damn, I kicked him 20 times already. Fuck. It's like 20 kicks. Holy shit. God damn, my rhythm is way off. Thought I had the rhythm down. Ah, fuck. Thank you. he keeps going diagonal. It's putting a damper on my strat. Not even pushing any buttons and he's fucking getting me. Dude, I wasn't even pushing any buttons, I couldn't get away. Actually horseshit. Bitch. Son of a bitch. No. God damn it. So close. Oh my god, I shouldn't have scrolled the screen. Thank you. Oh, he fucking punched me. God damn it. Holy shit, there's so many dudes on the screen. No. I want to save the gun. No. Oh, my spacing sucks. That was so close. That was so close. Oh my god. I almost did it. To put one extra credit because I couldn't get those freaking dudes at the end. I fucking suck. Ba 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 Show me a move.